Redemption Music Group. Summertime, you in the sunshine, do up.
Come on, you two. All right, hold on. Hold on, I gotta wait for the colonel. Hey! Go! Ready! Exercise! Down! Up! Down! Up! Come on, soldier, I didn't say down yet! Down! Up! Down! Up! Down! Up! I didn't say down! Down! Hold it at the bottom! Up! Down! Up! Down! Up! All right, recover.
How about me? I can do push-ups. I can do push-ups.
Hey! Look at me. I smoked you. 50-year-old man and I smoked you. You better start exercising. Build up those arms.
I can smoke you.
You did good. You tried.
I can smoke you.
All right, go ahead.
He said that he can smoke you.
You go with him. Hey! Focus on me. Where are you going? Go with him, put him on up on top.
Can you tell me what you're doing here today and why you had those two people doing push-ups?
I'm in the Army, ma'am. I teach people how to do push-ups. If we talk for a whole minute, you'll be on the deck doing push-ups yourself.
I'll have to have someone else take this interview.
Is that clear enough? Can you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
In other words, that's sir, yes, sir.
Sir, we met two other gentlemen here who are reenactors. Are you a reenactor?
I am a military colonel, ma'am. I am with a military academy for troubled boys. Now, obviously, you are not a troubled boy, but I might make an exception and take you.
Sir, I am not a troubled boy, but I can introduce you to two.
Those two over there?
Yes, sir.
They look like I don't think I can work with those two. They look like they may be too far gone.
What exactly do you do, sir?
I'm with a military academy for troubled boys.
And so you take them into
boys
school?
It's a school, it's a one-year program, and it's for boys that need redirection.
And what ages are these boys?
13 to 18.
And do you find much success?
Very successful, 90%.
And what do you attribute your success to?
Military training, ma'am.
So they come in
discipline. They need discipline.
And how long do you keep track of them after they leave the school?
Years. Years. They keep track of us.
Do you find...
They find us like a family. A lot of them go on to military, college. Get them back on track and get them to where their head's straight.
Right here. Stand on that line.
Sometimes that's what it takes. A little bit of... A little push.
That's great. And what brings you here today?
We're trying to honor the World War II veterans.
And are you finding many troubled children here?
No. I straightened them, most of them out. I could be here a week and I could have Miami straightened out. They'd all be saying, sir, yes, sir, if I got hold of them.
And why are you wearing a paratroops t-shirt?
Paratroopers was my dad's unit in World War II.
Respect, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Yes,
sir.
Ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Sorry, ma'am.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you.